Go, boy. Yo, he wants to get more and more of it, boy. He's like, just stop it, man. Oh.
Oh yeah, got that.
That's a live one.
That
you wanna get that?
That was live. That was live in person.
I seen him right as he went.
Yo, he saw that. He saw the head pull. He said, "I'm getting that."
What? You wanna wash that off? Get some water.
I'm very good. I'm not a panda.
No panda.
That's some first hand shit for you.
Good boy.
Keep that rolling.
Oh yeah.
I'm gonna tire him out. Can't get both. Good boy.
Out. Here. Hold on.
Okay, so I want to take a second just to explain to you kind of why that live bite happened, because there was an error made there, or errors. It was just a miscommunication between Jeff and I, which rarely happens, but when it does happen, as you can see, for anybody questioning the reality of these dogs, they're very real, very real. And that's a dog that hasn't really seen too much, which is truly the scary part. But the error that really was made is we were putting the dog into a leg bite, and when I outed the dog, I had said that I want to put him right back into the leg, and obviously he wasn't wearing a top suit, so that was, the plan. Yeah, that was obviously the plan for both of us, but what we're doing with him, since he's a young dog and he's not, it really, with our dogs, we don't like them to get complacent and bite just any area. So we were just kind of taking him off bicep bites, because we like to teach the dog, targeting, so they don't really hesitate. So we were teaching him more about biting the leg. So what I had wanted to do was out the dog and have him rebite the leg. But you need to flag him a little bit right now to get him to bite that area, or to come towards him with the knee so he bites the area. But we just miscommunicated, and I actually thought that he was flagging the dog as we went, and it wasn't happening like that. And it happened so fast. I saw it happening before it happened, but it happened so fast, there's really nothing you can do about it. But you can see that instantly as it happened, I have the dog in the air, and that's what you would want to do. Fortunately, the both of us know what we're doing, and that's why the situation just went on like nothing had happened. Because I had the dog held upward, there's no thrashing or anything like that. And when you saw the dog release, and then he actually gripped again on the way out, because what the dog was getting ready to do is what we teach the dogs to do, which is counter. And the dog doesn't care whether it's a suit or an arm. Obviously, as you can see, it really doesn't make a difference when you've trained a dog properly. That's basically it. I just kind of wanted to leave you with a little video at the end of that, because I don't want to hear all the comments. I barely read all the comments, just so you know. They're in my email. I see them pop up. I click them to clear them, and I don't even look at them. But I just wanted to clear that up, so it's just no confusion, so you really understand what actually happened in that moment.
Building in my DNA, I got dark, I got evil that rot inside my DNA.
man.
Bad time. Bad time. No, next time. Another time. People of YouTube, what's up? So, Hulk Life should be back tomorrow. Sorry. Christmas, everything got me set back. But the Hulk Life should be back tomorrow. That video that I just shot with that... Well, I just shot it and just shoot it. But that video that you just watched right there, that's like from like 2013. One of my good people is Jeff that we used to work with a lot. Shout out, Jeff, man. I love you, my brother. This was just an incident that happened years ago, but people always ask me about it. So finally, I put it back up today so you can see what happened. And the explanation was that was me talking also in 2013, which I thought was cool. I wasn't going to re-narrate it. I thought it was funny. I would have said the same things, basically, because that's exactly what happened. We just miscommunicated and made an error, which happens in dog training. And, you know, ends all, everybody was okay, and it was fine at the end of the day. But I hope you enjoyed it. Hit the bell, subscribe. I love you guys. Hulk Life should be back tomorrow. Just been trying to get content up every day, so at least you guys got something from us to watch. And we're going to do a live video every week as well. So, that's it. People be good. Peace, love, respect. Follow the reality show if you're not already. It's Dog Dynasty on Facebook. Got to follow it. Season 2 coming soon.